I'm gonna do that in the match. What I'm gonna do? Why not? Is I'm gonna hit the belt. Stop it. Hi, Chris. Come here. I'll show you what I wanna do. Is it recording?
Yeah, it's recording.
Huh?
Yeah, it's recording.
Come here. Let me show you what I wanna do.
Yeah, it's recording.
It's not recording very much of the angle. It's not getting the roof or anything. It's just getting base to that. Maybe
is it getting this in the middle?
Yeah, maybe a little bit out of this and not basically out of the roof.
Okay, I want to show it on you. You're the only person who can actually do it, okay?
What?
Just fall into the something. Can you do that at least?
No!
Just trust me, it's not going to hurt. It's going to bounce. It'll bounce up, but you'll bounce up on top of it, so it won't fall. Just fall in the stop sign. Move yourself up a little more. Just pretend I pulled you. Alright. I'm gonna when I hit my leg, I should just move out of the way, okay? Try to do it after I stop flipping, okay? Because I haven't done this.
You're gonna flip.
You're moving that way. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna flip onto the sign. Actually, come with you. I have a little more with the sign with you. Because I kind of just want my hand to hit the sign, but I just want to note I haven't tried this with the sign. Okay, roll out of the way. So just pretend I'm ready to go. I win. Go. Roll out of the way. Sorry, my foot kicked out of the way. Move back. Let's see if I can do it.
Flick it towards me, my face.
Ready?
I get away from it.
Ready? Go ahead. Move out of the way.
Yeah. You look like a bitch.
What do you think, Chris? Do you think that'll work? No, just leave that like that. We'll throw it out of the ring after it's done, okay?
Okay.
We're just going to use the
aquaman. Put it underneath the
chair. Aquaman with this.
I told you,
just
I'm not willing to
take one across the back. You can do that. Keep your arms in.
Oh shit, there's a hole in your trampoline.
Yeah.
The trampoline's making holes in it, your trampoline.
This is probably.
Yeah, that's making holes in your trampoline. I need to get it off.
Then I grab a hold of you.
Yeah, it's making holes in it.
And you go down onto it.
Yeah.
And then I'm like,
watch out.
And then I flip and go, okay, I'm gonna save it.
Yeah,
because
that is making holes in your trampoline.
Yeah, it's making holes in your trampoline. I'll take it off.
Uh-huh. We're just gonna use it one time.
We'll put it underneath the trampoline.
I mean, three holes in your trampoline.
There's more than
three. I want to know how sick that looks when I do that.
When is the match going to start?
Chris is going to start the match. Chris and Harley are starting the match. Jason and Bill are coming out today.
No!
No, it's going to be a tag match.
Do
you want to be Ben or Chris's team? Because I know you don't want to be on my team.
Me and Chris is me and Jason.
Huh?
Me and you.
Chris cannot be on my team.
I know. It'll be me and you versus Harley.
Is that okay with you, Harley? We're tags.
You and you?
No.
Oh, me and Chris?
Yeah, you and Chris.
That was
you stand on this side of the room. Stand there. Everybody, who's gonna start? Let's count it, come on.
Then we gonna ride, gonna smoke some weed, climb up on my big ass steed, and ride, ride,
Tap me in, Jason.
Tap, Chris.
Let's me and Chris have a singles match, because we can do this.
Yeah, I'll be
a breath. We need a cameraman, that's what we need.
New match.
Oh, you want to get in there and watch it through the camera?
New match. Viper versus Jason T.
Woo! No, Bad Boy versus Chris.
Okay. Let's get the music going. I can't ask with that music.
Okay.
Hey, ho! Hey, ho! There's no rest. No, I'm gonna sit
back. It doesn't matter if he looks to it. I don't think he.
If he steps on my foot again, I'm taking him out, though.
Well, why don't you fucking put on some shoes?
I can't do the flip with shoes on. They're too heavy.
So then try me over, build me a fucking bridge and get over.
This is for the championship.
Best of me. Who?
So it goes down like this. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, UC Dudley proudly brings to you its champion of the world, Jason!
Bullshit.
Time, bitch, on the floor.
gonna jump on this bike. Keep you right down.
Suck that!
Oh, sorry.
One! Two!
Okay, hold up. What's the next match?
You wanna fight me? Get to
me. Jason, fuck your stock.
Alright, count, ref. One, two.
Hold up.
Gotta drop it again. It keeps kicking out, Chris.
Hold up, just wait. Come on, go ahead. A little bit too.
The tail keeps moving by the ground vibration and it keeps it up.
Okay. Can you rest me, Matt? Look at how it's hard. Can you do the camera work? Huh? Can you rest me? Can you do the camera work?
About this life we live, and let me try to swerve some of this attention you give to them distant ass relatives over Hampton. And if they really miss you so much, why don't they just call it back? What blood would you still have love? Or in fact, does the blood make you think you have to love? Look, I probably love my family more than anybody here, but my heart is a family, two third cousins. Get out of here. Where's you been? You got tattooed, where you drunk, man? The fuck threw up all over your car, and then fell.
Where's Harley? Isn't he wrestling? Introducing Ben Bowers.
Hi.
Introducing Ben Bowers. Okay, introducing Harley Wilson. The Harley man cometh.
Come on.
All talk, no walk. Let's see if 23 can take a whoop into Ben Bowers over there. Oh, he's taking off the shirt.
This match is for the number one contendership.
Okay.
Jason, get off the trampoline this time.
Huh?
Get off the trampoline. Just ref from outside. If you ref from inside the trampoline, the moves can be less. Because you have to watch out for the row. Nothing against you or nothing, I'm just saying. You know what I mean, right? Walk around. Like, introducing Ben Bowers!
Guys, I'm a good clean fight, listen.
I don't give a shit.
Listen, I want a good clean fight. I like that kick right there, I want a clean fight. Hey, this is for the number one contendership. I watched the Bulls, Bowers. That looked a little low.
The ref was the number one call.
You can't hold it. Can you continue?
See, you play goes off, the music's out.
Can you continue, Harley?
No.
Right, Bowers, I told you to watch the low blows. That's two. One more and you're disqualified.
What?
One more low blow and you're
what?
Disqualified. You heard me. That was good. Straight to the legs, to the kneecap. That's a camel clutch, Ben. This is painful. Are you okay? Do you give?
I'm good.
You give?
Yeah.
You're okay. You don't want to give. No tap. This means tap. This means stay. Are you okay, Bowers?
The ref wrestling the job when he needs it.
One. There are
Ben has been taken.
There's only one count, Bowers. You suck. No! I told you, Bowers, you better watch that low blow. Are you okay, Harley? Can you continue?
What do you think about that there, huh?
Listen here, Bowers. Let me tell you something.
You know what?
Yeah, let me tell you something, Bowers. Seriously, let me tell you something. I was good, Bowers. Keep it up. Keep working the
ball. Pause.
CW showing you what they've got. Ooh, devil slap to the head. He's out cold. Oh, he's getting back up. The ref's talking to Ben. Ooh, bam. You can see it. Oh, flipping off a car. Ooh, kick to the back of the legs. Ooh, kick to the head. Ooh. You can tell it's hurting these guys. Professional UCW wrestlers. Oh! You gotta feel the pain. Ben's gonna bring the pain. Couldn't perform the move right. Kicking the legs. Kicking the legs. Oh, kicking the stomach. Oh, you felt the pain off that one. Picking Harley up by the head. Oh, nut blow. Nut blow. Flipping off the ref. That can't be good. Kicking to the side. Kicking Ben. He's giving it to him. Oh, Ben's off the ring. Ben's out of the ring. Ben's trying to recover from that. He's getting up. 2 inches from the face. Oh, he's down. This music is brought to you by ICP.
No, no, no!
Oh, nut blow!
Oh, that looks good.
Ref's on the call.
Just watch him, Ben's down as well.
Picking Harley up by the head. Oh, Harley went down for the count. He's going for the pin. Russ on the call. One.
Two.
On two. Back to the leg. Ooh. Leg drop. You can tell when Jason's on the call. The refs always need to be on, know what's going on at all times, calling it, seeing what's going on. Head toss. Ooh, Harley went down for the count.
Hey, one.
Choking him.
Three.
A punch to the face. Oh, kick clearly missed by 2 inches. These guys are highly trained professionals. Ooh, that looked good. You can tell that's bringing the pain. 2 inches from the face. Harley can clearly, you can clearly tell Harley's telling the moves. Yes. Oh, yeah.
One, two, three.
Going for the pin. Oh, Harley's out. The new champion, Ben Bowers. Ooh, clothesline by the ref. Never seen it coming.
What?
Do it again.
Tell me when you're ready.
I'm ready now.
Okay, you're in the ring with Red Hot Jason T, the world champion of UCW, and my number one contender is Ben Bowers. Come down here, Ben. Do you want this title?
Yeah.
You know what? You're the number one contender, I'll give you that. But if you want to earn your shot at the title, you're going to have to beat Viper.
And then pause it.
Yeah.
Okay, go.
Holy shit, this is a long time to wait for a wrestler to come to the ring. Well, here comes Viper. If he wins this match, he's going to have to take on Jason T. Look at that shit. He pulls a backflip waiting for his opponent. Holy shit, dude. Where's his opponent at?
Oh, there comes Ben Bowers. Looks like we're ready to get underway. He's flipping and waiting. And Ben kicks him. Holy shit, that took him down. Ben just stands there like a jackass and not kicking him. He continues to kick him, though. Where'd his shoe go? Whose shoe is that? That's Chris's shoe. Oh, shit, his name's Viper, isn't it? He kicks him with a shoeless foot. Viper's up. Ben's up. And Viper takes him down with some sick, idiotic move. The refs in there asking if they're going to give up. What the kind of stupid ref is that? Ben's the first one up. He's going for his stunner. Oh, that's the sickest stunner. He flipped it into a snapmare. And 5 minutes later, we're back. But we're trying to play it off like there was no time between that. Fucking Viper had to tie his fucking shoe. What are they fucking doing? They're just standing there. Picks his ass up. Tries to throw him out of the ring, but that shit didn't work. Snapmare. What the fuck? He called him a pussy. Is he gonna take that?
Hey, keep it a little bit higher.
Rush telling Chris to keep it higher, but he was nowhere near the nuts. That's an obviously fake punch. He's trying to powerbomb his ass, but he's too fucking heavy. So he just throws his ass down. Holy shit, the cameraman sucks at this. Ben is whipped to the top of the shed.
You get down here.
Ben's a pussy going down as soon as Chris gets up top. Oh, and Chris gets clotheslined after jumping off. I want to go get a fucking soda. He tried to Fairmaster in his ass, but the stupid fucking ref was in the way. Ben's picking him up for the powerbomb. We can't see shit because the ref's in the way. And he drops him. Ben's going after the ref, but that could be his mistake. Oh no, chokeslam. Stupid asshole forgot to throw his arm over his head. And Chris just bumps. The ref disappeared. That was kind of like a spear. Oh, that's another spear. Oh, he kicks him out. Holy shit, I think it's almost time for this match to end. Oh, standing frog splash. That is sick shit. Is it over? Is he gonna lay the finisher on him? Chris just said he couldn't do this shit. I gotta agree with the ref on that one. Our DDT.
That was obviously.
He rolls over for the pin. Where's the fucking rap?
Fuck up here.
Holy shit, that was sick. Looks like they're discussing a spot. Holy god, that was the sickest, stupidest move I've ever seen. I've said it like 8 times this match, but they keep getting dumber. We can't see Ben's head, but I'll tilt up so we can. There we go. We can see both your heads now. Oh, that was a hope spot. Let's see if Chris can make the hot tag. Wait, this isn't a tag match. He's gonna try. No, not the pedigree. What the fuck was that? Rest saying he's gonna disqualify him. Could Chris hit the finisher? Possibly! Just maybe in the madness! That was the finish. I feel bad for the people watching this shit. Alright, the ref's trying to count. The ref isn't counting because that fucking sucked. That was a stupid Fame-Aster. I better sit up a little more so we don't fucking see the shitty window. Oh, he missed the... He missed the enziguri, but Chris fell anyway. But he kicks him in the back. That's funny shit. He finally did what he was supposed to do. 7 minutes later. Chris just said, quit doing this damn move. We're hoping for a finish. When will we see it? Is that the pin? No. Alright, kicks him down. He's gonna pick him up for something big. He missed him by like 7 fucking inches. No wonder his ass got straight up.
I'm not cursing and laughing.
Holy shit, that was a sick choke slam. Is it over? Is he gonna pin him? The ref's counting. 1, 2. Oh, and he kicked out. He's saying he's going for the standing frog splash. They're both out. Holy shit.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5.
We're not even listening to the fucking ref anymore. This match is gonna have an ending. Oh, it looks like Ben's going for the one. Oh, and it's a standing frog splash.
1, 2.
That looked like shit.
He's acting off. You need to quit acting up.
Acting up. What's that mean?
I didn't hit you hard, Ben, did I? I want to wrestle Harley.
You can.
Okay, you can.
This is after the title match.
Harley, I'm wrestling you next.
You?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you take some stuff?
Mm-hmm. You just don't do it when I was in there. They actually dropped me on my neck and stuff, and that hurts.
You duck the elbow, grab a hold of the arm as you're running through, and then you can... Okay,
I know it hurts sometimes. Just gotta take it. I got this. The bruise. Everybody asked me how I got this. I'm like, back
there.
I
might do this one. Oh, God, I scraped my toes. Oh, do you know how much that hurts, Chris?
I was making you guys... Who was making you guys laugh during the match?
You were.
Isn't that you?
Do you know what I did, Chris?
You scraped your toes.
Look, I went like this across the gym.
You should really put a pair of shoes on, Jason.
Oh, we're fine.
You guys ready? Who's wrestling? Are you really going to go on the road? You really going to go on the road?
What's that?
The vent move where you jump into my arms, like, you take a line jump in my arms and I back, push you back.
Show me.
Now jump into my arms.
Oh, and then you took more of my legs to get me down?
Yeah, not like they bend into me. That hurt.
You mean just like I jump up and you just like barely touch my knees? You're like,
push
me? Oh, no.
You have to take a running jump into my arms, though. And then I just push you. But Ben did it. He slipped my. He caught me up here.
Oh!
He did it. I flipped all the way around. And I landed on my back, but it was cool. I live. As long as I got it on camera, it looks good. I don't care.
Can you take
a head toss? Are you willing to take a head toss?
What?
Like this and
not
flip it?
I don't know, Ben. That's how.
No, I'm not actually holding your head. You're just going to come here, stand up. Stand up. Now, when I grab hold of your head, you're just going to front flip.
Keep your face up so the camera can see.
You can do it to me, too. Just make sure if you do it to me, okay? That I don't kick you in the head.
Because
if you flip me around the wrong way, I'm going to kick you in the head. So you got to be careful of that. And we got the rodeo. The clothes on, you have the clothes on, right?
Yeah, choose the one match.
I don't know. Can you make it look like you're punching me? Don't do that, I'm not going to hit you. It's like this, right across your chest. And just make it look good.
You mean like this?
Right here.
Since you're winning,
I'm going to take all the shit. There.
It's like I hit you pretty hard.
When you come out, I want you to do this one time.
Hold on.
Hit me. Bunch of times in the chest. And then all of a sudden, close one. And I'm going to try to do like a weird move. So I got the rodeo. Yeah, there we go. I got it. I was about ready to do it. Okay. Well,
I'm going to hurt you.
Rodeo, head flip. You got the rodeo down. Right? Rodeo under my arms. And then push back. Okay. Head flip, you can either do it to me or I'll do it to you. Just go like this, put your hand on there, and flip. Chest. Okay.
Here, one of us,
I can do a backflip, I have to be on the trampoline by myself. I'm gonna get up there. You see, I moved it.
You guys know this hasn't started?
I did the frog splash. My back
went. It's been taping.
Huh? Well, we're just getting ready for the match. Okay.
We're
ready.
Cool, we're getting ready for the match.
That stuff looked pretty good.
Okay, come here. The rope moving. I got off the rope and Ben closed behind me. I want you to do that and make it look as sick as you fucking can. If you can't reach my neck, hit me in the chest. It's harder.
Oh, I see. Like when you jump on the
chest? Yeah, bam! And then I'll do like a weird. I'll just fall backwards and make it look as sick as
I can. Oh, it's kind of sick. I think we should do that.
Okay.
I'm hard to remember.
Try that again.
Frog splash, head toss.
Toss, 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 toss,
toss, toss,
jump off the rope, close line.
Not much lower.
You see that move that me and Dave did? Stand right like this. You're on the trampoline, you're going to stand
Say you're always jumping right now. And there's the garage facing your garage is right behind you and everything.
Can you do this?
Flip this arm.
Like that?
No, okay, I gotta do it. Never mind.
Like what?
Under my arm.
Yeah, I see. Oh, Jesus.
Under arm. You grab the arm. Flip off the rope. And then when I come back, you get on the one side and what do you do?
Sidewalk Sam?
I don't know
what the hell. Yeah, where you really like this?
Yeah, pick him up and slam him with a bat.
Both feet leave the ground. Don't worry about me.
Just gotta make sure my hand is down there.
Okay, just kind of.
I can do all kinds of things. Okay? Just the way they get me.
Here, we'll talk like right before the match. Like, they're going home.
Try it again.
You guys ready?
Are you guys ready?
No, I gotta try again.
You stay here, I'm gonna get
fuck, you'll do it right in the match.
I'll keep waiting, I'll get it one more time.
Yeah, then you can turn me on. Okay. One, two. Alright, we're ready.
Ready?
It's been recording.
It's been recording, but hold up.
You're gonna rest this Christmas hard.
That stuff we just did.
Neither of us are, we're just gonna count from back here.
Huh?
You know how he just moved really good.
Wait a second. Come on, try that. You stay right there and I go. I'm trying to move. You can take that. It's
not going to be so good. You can have that there. You got the first
got you guys.
Okay. Okay, you guys ready?
Yeah.
What's your hand? Make sure I don't tape it.
Okay. Introducing first, Jason Dragon, or better known as Jason Mason. Introducing second, the man, Benny the Jet Bowers. Let's get it rolled. Ding, 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 ding.
Oh, look at that shit. Look at that clothesline. Oh, look at him give him the head. Oh, look at that.
Clothesline. Oh.
Jason's still trying to give him head, just Ben won't accept it.
Clothesline. Punch in the face.
Oh, look
punch
at
to
him.
The face.
Oh, look at close that.
Clothesline.
That's right.
Leg drop. Goodly missed. Elbow.
Mm-hmm. One. Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you...
I'm trying to talk to you from here because I'm laughing. They get the crap for that. You know what I'm saying? I would look at WCW wrestlers laughing while they're doing the moves. If you want to talk, just talk like, because they can hear for the music. They can hear for that.
Oh.
If you want to call the moves, talk so they can hear it. But just trying to make them laugh. If you want to make a joke, make it. Like if they miss it, make the joke. But you know what I'm saying? You got what I'm saying, huh?
Obviously, he just said 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. Is that called a suplex?
No. Make a wish. Kick to the...
You can tell he missed that by about 6 inches.
Kick to the chest. Kick to the chest.
The butt. Oh, my
ooh,
God.
Kick to the face. Oh, my God.
That has
you can see the
get
pain.
Off, get off.
Then slowly getting up. Oh! Ben took a kick to the chest. Oh, he looks like he's out. He looks like he's hurting from that. And Jason on the side rope. Looks like his chest is open. Maybe Ben should tie his shoe. Jason off the top. Oh, yes! Clothesline.
The face.
Oh, oh yeah.
Picking him up by the hair.
Oh,
oh not blow.
Not blow. Hey, no more of them. We disqualified.
This match is brought to you by JCW. Jason Dragon, or better known as Jason Mason. Ben Bowers, better known as Benny the Jet.
Of course, with his
leg drop.
Of course, with his Christmas boxers. And Jason with his red hot chili pepper pants.
Oh, what the hell was that?
Don't put your... Oh my god, that has to end it.
It's all over. It's all over with the three count. Count.
One, two.
Two
what
count.
What the hell? Get the fuck up.
No more of that language. There's kids under 14 watching.
But of course, we put a parental advisor in everything we do.
Oh, another up prettier. One, two.
Another two count. Jason looks like he's getting pissed.
He's talking some trash down there.
Yeah.
Damn it, it was over. It was all gone.
Power bomb.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Frog splash! One, two!
Oh, the two count again.
Benny looks like he is getting pissed. Kick right to the side of the face in Seguri.
He's pulling the arm out of the socket. Oh, he just made a front flip.
Oh, God.
Oh, he's pulling that arm out of socket.
Oh.
Stepping on the chest. Oh, kick right to the head. Side of the head. By the way, you can see Superman. Only on Jason Mason's arm.
Then bathe the jet with the wind. This match has been brought to you by UCW, where you know what's going on. A title chip wrestling.
What happened? What do you mean I lost?
One, two.
Because you did some good commentary there at the end there. You're like, did John Cena slash or whatever? That's the commentary you want. Like the official now.
He's going down, that's what.
Did you turn the cameras off?
No, he turned back on.
And you know what else you're going to get? You're going to get this. That's right. Good luck, Sean. Suck my dick, you fucking cheaters.
You okay, man? You hit him hard? Why'd you hit him hard?
He deserved it.
You guys don't have to do commentary, Jesus Christ.
Is Ben or me?
Huh?
Ben, yeah.
Oh, come on, Ben.
Don't pull that, I'm trying to get down on there.
You heard any little Jewish
bastard? Ben's fine. Look, watch.
I popped my ear.
I didn't mean to hit you in the ear, I meant to hit you in the face.
You hit my ear and it popped and it hurt real bad.
You know what? When I gave you the drop kick, you kicked me and only got two. Did you know that?
No. Yeah, but yours was intense.
Uh-huh. Yours was intense. No, Ben hit me like five or six times in the match.
He hit me a couple times with the kicks. He hit me hard in the up here.
With which one?
When you jumped up and kicked.
You didn't do anything that hurt a lot. It's just I couldn't barely breathe after you kicked me in the gut from the dropkick. I'm over here and I'm like, this is.
Hey, you guys get in there with commentary.
It's stunning though.
That's stunning.
Camera's on.
That was pretty good.
It doesn't matter, Harley. Chris can just keep it for his own files. He doesn't need to put it with the matches.
Yeah. Stunner was pretty good.
He's gonna edit it.
Didn't you like the stunner? I like.
Okay,
stunner.
But me and Harley's up. You guys are in there for commentary. You guys can be refs and commentary
from
inside. I like
the
if you're gonna make jokes, make them softly and turn it to make too many, do some actual referee work. Jason knows the moves. I don't know if Ben does. Does Ben know the moves?
No.
He's an amateur wrestler, isn't he?
I need to learn the moves.
Most of them just go the same, Ben.
Okay, you guys are in there.
Harley, you gotta actually
Make it look
good. Good camera work, Jason. Everything we got.
Okay, Ben, you got the camera work up there. Everything we got. Make sure when you talk, you don't talk so we can hear it. Okay? Talk so don't look over here. Make out so we can hear it. Don't make funny jokes so I want to laugh because that looks like shit.
All right, we're going to do a tag match next. Okay?
No. I don't like tag matches. Okay, if it is, me and Jason.
Alright, Chris, one of the things,
yeah,
please,
pick up
your camera off so I can talk to Chris real quick.
Don't fucking piss! I fucking won fair and square. I should be the world champion right now. I fucking pinned him on his ass. I'm pissed. I'm tired of it. I did it all myself. Ref count 3, that's the way it goes. That dumbass doesn't even know how to wrestle in the first place. Fucking bullshit. Just
Ben Bowers thinks he's the man. Ben Bowers thinks he beat me fair and square. Why don't we watch the tape and see how the ref counted? You know how the ref counted? He counted like this. He went 1, 2, 3. He didn't go 1, 2, 3 like I would have pinned Ben Bowers if the match would have been fair. No, no. Nobody can beat Jason Dragon. I'm undefeatable. The only way that I can be beat is if the fucking ref cheats. And you know what? What we're gonna do is we're gonna have a little match. It's gonna be Ben Bowers and my former friend, Viper. They've had some bad blood between them, but they're gonna be tag partners. And then it's gonna be me and Harley Davidson taking them along. And when me and Harley Davidson pick them up, they're gonna hit the mat. And you know what? That's because me and Harley Davidson are sudden impact.
Here comes Viper. Viper's coming in the ring. Look at this bag. Jumps up in the air like a girl on trampoline. Oh, he does a little backflip. He thinks he's cool. He thinks he's real hard. Front flip now.
You think he's hard?
Oh.
Bitch can barely go into the trampoline. How tall is he? Like 4 foot nothing? Viper's wrestling a midget.
Come on. Come on.
Oh, that was a pussy move. That's probably the worst one I ever seen.
You know what? I'm fucking Diamond Douglas Davidson.
Oh, that was just sick.
And this shit is as far as with UCW.
Oh,
shit sucks. That shit doesn't look like little lips, but they're not hurting you, Adam.
Pussies. Watch his kick. Oh, he's gonna do a DDT.
Oh, that wasn't even right. I don't think that was genetically possible.
Look at those fake blows. They're the worst thing I've ever seen. Plus, they
suck. What the fuck is that?
Oh, that would look pretty good.
Shit, fuck. You're on your heart. It was supposed to hit the sidewalk somewhere. Chris. The responsibility is there. I can't lie. The water pit plucked his fucking eyeball out with a chicken bone. Crazy as fuck. I'll rip your piercings off. And I'm a homie. What is this fucking time, son? Kamala?
Fucking
arms ain't even hitting you. This match is ending like so.
What the fuck is that?
That was a little boy reaction.
What?
Counting.
Two.
Oh, but he kicks out. Maybe if the ref would have been faster, he would have got the three. But think again. That guy doesn't wear black to be Kamala. Fucking Tom Duggan is stuck.
Wedgie!
Holy shit, that was looking at Tommy. What?
One, two,
the rest counting. No. Is it a pin?
No. One,
sure.
One, two, three, break it up now. Well, that's my homeboy, excuse me, my family. And when we conquer the world, we macking on the galaxy. Cause God's the limit if we ain't finishing it. He's up against the mat. Get him out. He's up against the rope.
Nuts. That looked a little too real. He dropped kicks on the gut.
and kiss him with a wussy kiss.
He's on top of him. He's telling him to do something. He's going for the camel clutch.
Run!
Right top. Couldn't hold on to come on. Tom Tom's hurting. Come on, Mr. Hurting.
One, two, three, four.
Shit, this match sucks.
What's this? One,
sleeper.
Two, three, get off now, get off, break it off.
Tom Dub leaves the ring. Tom Dub wants this match to stop, apparently. Oh my god, that was the wussiest stop sign shot I've ever seen. I am such a ripoff of JCW in the next being kicked.
One, two, and he kicks out. Going through now, too.
In case he didn't know, I'm Triple G, which is the best size I like in my women as well as my name. I think Kamala's lost all of his nuts. Holy shit, I didn't know Kamala could climb like that. What's gonna happen to Clothesline?
Oh, pin him now. What the fuck is this music?
This is Broken Heartsville. You know Triple B's a country fan too. Dumb Dumb changes the music because he fucking sucks ass. He's going for the nuts again, but he falls down because he can't balance himself.
Oh, there was a hand in the way.
Holy shit, the cameraman sucks. What the fuck? He didn't even hit him. He wasn't even close. It looked like he was aiming right.
One, two, three, break out now. One, two, does he tap out? One, two, three, break it up, get off now.
Shit, that's the sickest grab I've ever seen.
You give?
He's gonna tap out. He's gonna tap out. Look at him. Watch his eyes. He hits him in the back. That was the
one,
stupidest.
Two.
Flash out.
Three. Ding, ding, ding.
And it looks like Tom Dub beat Kamala.
We're on tag team.
One of us, you better step to the whole crew. I never knew that I could depend, that I can have some friends. It's down to the very end. Well, that's my homeboy, excuse me, my family. And when we conquer the world, we macking on the galaxy. Cause sky's the limit and we ain't finishing it. My homies gon' ride, you know I'm with it. Pump it and pass it and I give it to my homies, yo. Hit it and quit it and I give it to my homies, yo. I got the run around my finger with my homies, y'all. And everything is out.
That's right, Jason T's in the ring with my partner, Harley Davidson. Look at this. Look at the guns on this song. Holy shit, son. I got the biggest motherfucker in UCW in my heart. And together, you know what they call us? We like that. We sudden impact. And you know what? Two guys that are going to be suddenly impacted into the ring are Finn Bowers and Viper. You don't like that? You can fight me.
Oh,
after every hit we take, every feeling that they get. But I haven't missed you yet. Every roommate gets awake, but every silent scream we make, all the feelings that they get. But I still haven't missed you yet.
I don't suck. Every size, just stare at my goal. My life's on fire, and you're ice cold. What could you do that would ever scare me? All of you out there, I'm a dog, you're a police. Anything you can do, I can do better. Even when I wreck it, I can do better. It's like this body, when wrapped in leather. Perfection, and it gets no better. I rap like I wrestle, envy of others. The only white rapper in tune with the brothers. All eyes on me, and it helps you. Best believe, eyes on me. 200 plus pounds of a fucking shredder. Braggadocious, oh so ferocious. Focus, history suspended. Skills uncontended. Live at the top. Stop. Now she's a ring and a mic alike. Eloquent with words while I move cat-like. Hot, oh I can't be stopped. And now that beat's rock. And it's time that you drop.
Kick it out.